Baofeng Repair UV-5R mic hole drill out. Sometimes reaming out the mic hole in the UV-5R can help make the received audio from the UV-5R a bit louder. So this project will do that. First we do the disassembly of the Baofeng, removing the battery and the antenna. But before we even do that, we notice that this particular wrench that we're going to need is this one right here, the number 2 metric, an Allen wrench. And that's going to be used for these connectors. We remove the antenna, and then we remove the little on-off button, the volume control, which just pulls out. Needle nose will do the trick as far as removing these two gaskets, for lack of a better word. After removing the 4 screws, you don't want to forget about the little holder in the back that has 2 Phillips head screws. And that's usually where the battery locking mechanism is at. There's a little spring-loaded mechanism there. So when that finally comes out, you want to be careful that the spring doesn't jump out and get lost. I was doing an inspection here, and then pretty much just checking out the inner workings of this device. It is pretty much a single piece with that one cable. There's the microphone there, and the buttons are just little touch contacts that just respond to pressure. That's the inspection that revealed a problem right there that I've been having with this particular Baofeng, which was that it would all of a sudden turn off on its own. It seems like that contact right there that's supposed to be spring-loaded like the other 3 was not. I mean, there was no pressure coming out from that contact. I tried pulling it out a little bit, see if it could engage. No luck. I'll have to fix that problem later, otherwise I'll continue having the voltage problems with this Baofeng. I used a 5/32 of an inch drill to remount the microphone. You can probably use something a little bit smaller, but that was the smallest drill bit that I had. I'm just removing the material that came out from the drilling operation. Just pieces of plastic, really. And then the reassembly operation is pretty much the deassembly, but in reverse. And it does go in easier than it came out. You'll see that it just snaps in here. And that pretty much is the entire operation. Just file this down a little bit. There were some edges right there. First, you go ahead and put in the battery retainer, the spring-loaded mechanism. Again, you have to make sure that the little spring is standing straight up when you put this plate on. And then just tighten down on these Phillips screws. Next, we put in the four tiny screws, the Allen screws that go in and secure the body of the Baofeng. And then the two little washers go on. And the little volume controller, it's just pressured on. You're now ready for the battery. And the antenna. A final check, and that concludes the video.